You be tripping on the time we don't spend. I pull up and gotta slide once again. You signed up, said you ride to the end, yeah. But you don't wanna be there.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna be doing a spend the day with me on vacation edition. And I don't know if you guys can hear me, but yeah, I already did my schoolwork. I'm doing it virtual. But I'm not, but to face on Zoom because the internet is not that great. So I get to keep, it don't work basically. It's not strong enough to support Zoom or Google Meet or anything like that. So, this is how it looks. It's like 2-something. I have to go take a shower. Mm-hmm. Go watch my videos to see what I'm doing. So today, well yesterday we went to the beach and took some like pictures. Today we're supposed to go to the tattoo shop. I'm not getting anything but my head is on. So yeah, I have to do my tattoos. On my nails is still on. Lash is still on. So yeah, this is the house. So I'm about to go to the shower. So I just took a shower and these pants on from Aeropostale and right now, this is day one. But let me give you a little teeny, pretty little thing. It's my mother's, but like, what's hers is mine. Well, no, what's mine is mine. This gives, definitely gives grown women. So if you like the fruity smell, this is it. If you want to feel like boss the bad bee with your own stuff, with your own money, Chanel number 5. And then I'm wearing some Tory Burches. I got my. I forgot to tell y'all. Oh, we went to the club. It's 11. And let me not say what I was about to say, because I'll just mess up the whole night. But I went to the club. It's called Starlight. I think that's what it's called. We went there before, so if you come to Shirley, I do recommend it. It's fun. Music is good. Well, the music was good afterwards. But yeah, I do recommend it. I just have this sheet of a dress on. Just put this up. I'm in the suit, so just ignore it. So, this is the dress. I haven't been doing makeup, y'all, but y'all knew this. Y'all only see day one makeup for special occasions and performance. That's in here. I want to take a Polaroid picture today. My feet be feeling so ashy. And then, we normally, when we be going to the club, if we don't get home until like 5. And then, but today I have to go with my mom to her childhood house. Well, my uncle. I don't know yet, but I'm going to meet with my mom, so. And we gotta leave. This is their money haul. Well, I don't think they use 5,000 anymore. Let me pull my lashes. I can't even see my face. That's embarrassing. There's also very little light here. I gotta go with my mom at 7. Or she says, she's talking about 6:30. So I will surely pit on what I had on today and bring a change of clothes. Because it's a hunting play, if you know what hunting is. So we gotta get there to help them like set up or whatever. And then, y'all, I really don't like my feet being ashy. I'm all up in the toes. And then at 7 p.m. At 7 p.m. is a fun to play. 7 a.m. is when we're going. So I'm gonna go for just cause get there earlier. So yeah, this is it. Braids. The lady that braided my hair is from Teleon, but for the privacy of her, if you want her at or whatever, you want her number, and you can let me tell you when you're coming here, just DM me on Instagram and I'll get my mom to send it. Or ask my mom for it and I'll send it to you. But for the privacy of that, I don't know, my chest on that. For the privacy of that being her number, I won't be giving it up one day. So if you want it, just text. I'm ready, y'all. If you're coming to San Diego and you're watching this, water, Gatorade, fan, all you need. And sunscreen number 3. But like, really? Water? Well, Gatorade, water, and a fan has been getting me through it, to be honest. And the country's honestly not bad. But do I like it? Yeah. So, you know? Y'all can't even see me. I'm probably rapping like. So, let me take this out. My Creole. I haven't been talking it, so I don't have to eat that to wear. But I'm gonna try. I leave in like a couple more days, so. And I'm just trying. Available. So, let me just. Y'all, don't get scammed out here, cause you will get scammed. Please don't be a duck. Open. Okay, go get it. I see my Okay, just empty it. I'm done, y'all. This is fall over then. But this is it. I smell good. Look even better. Please don't play with that girl. But my edges, y'all. Oh, also, if you tell me you want edges, have a gal. Bring some back to me. Because edges are not really working.